To grow onion roots, we need 2 onion bulbs, 2 glass tumblers. Fill the tumblers with water. You can use normal tap water. While placing onions in tumblers, take care that only the lower surface of the bulb should be in contact with water. After 3 to 4 days, you will get healthy roots. We need acetoalcohol fixative. It fixes root tips and prevents further changes in cells. Keep roots for 1 hour in fixative for fixation. We use 70% alcohol to store roots for long period. Then we need spirit lamp to warm our slide at the time of staining. 1 normal HCl for tip hydrolysis. Acetocarmine stain to stain nucleus and chromosomes. Glycerin as a mounting medium. Forceps to take out roots from alcohol. Needles to place cover slip over the tip. These are lab made needles using broomsticks, stitching needles and DPX. We need razor blade to cut excess of root tip. Clean microscope slide. Cover slips, lighter, water to clean roots. Now we'll start with our practical part. Take out 1 root tip on slide. Cut the root about 2 to 3 mm from the tip side and remove excess part. Now add 2 to 3 drops of 1 normal HCl. For proper hydrolysis, in 1 normal HCl, wait for 10 minutes. Remove HCl with the help of blotting paper to stop further effect of HCl on root tips. We will wash our tip with water. Again, we'll take out water with the help of blotting paper. Now we can add stain over the tip. we need to warm our slide over the spirit lamp for about 8 to 10 minutes. Here our aim is to speed up staining procedure. So you'll take care that your root tip should not get cooked. To achieve this, we need to be more careful while warming up slide over the spirit lamp. After 3 to 4 minutes, your slide may get dry. To avoid this, add more stain. Again perform the same. Warm your slide till root tip becomes dark pink. Once you feel your tip is darkly stained, stop further heating on spirit lamp. To take out excess stain, wash root tip with water. And blot it with the help of blotting paper. Now this is the time to add mounting media, that is glycerin. At the time of covering your tissue with cover slip, make sure that air bubble should not be there. To avoid formation of air bubble, cover your slide with cover slip with the help of needle. Now place the slide in between the folds of blotting paper and slowly add pressure on cover slip with your thumb so that the meristematic tissue of the root tip below the cover slip is properly squashed and spread as a thin layer of cells. You can apply pressure until you get the thin layer of the cell. Also, you can use blunt end of pencil or pen. Now our slide is ready to observe under microscope. While observing under microscope, you'll get different stages of mitosis like prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase. Here also you can see different phases of mitosis. Identify these stages . Thank you for watching this video. Please do subscribe to my channel DK Biosolutions and visit the website outsidethespectra.in. Thank you.